We'll now go for the features of the program. They will be aligned with the objectives, obviously. So we find that this program is an holistic approach towards improvement in education. It lays as a single scheme for the school education sector from classes 1 to 12. Initially, we have mentioned it kind of treats the education system as a continuum. From preschool to class 12. Also, it supports states to initiate pre-primary education.